this is The Adventures of Tom Sawyer on the NES. Another game I have no idea what it's about. Let's press start. Okay, so it's two players. First continues, but I start. Okay, I'm asleep. Stage one, left three. Okay. Okay, so D, I throw the rocks, I guess, and A is to jump. Don't be calling throwing barrels at me. Okay. Come on, press that button. You don't just... Seriously? Jump over the barrel. Oh crap. Can I shoot these pigeons? Or whatever the hell they are? Looks like M's. Maybe I'm not sure I can shoot them. Ah. Come on! I just wanna... I can't kill anything. Fuck! Alright, I have to kill something. Down. Can't shoot these things. No. Seriously. Come on. Why can't they get up there? Shoot the mouse. I guess I'm invincible. Run! Just squid at me. Is that a boss? Yeah, I beat the boss! Woohoo, I did it! Oh, fuck. Okay, so... that's cool, it's like a shooter. Kill the logs. Kill the sharks or whatever the fuck those are. Dolphin. Okay, shoot those two. Don't know what the T does. He's probably kill me if I hit him. I have to do what I think I have to do. I guess so. That's cool. Yeah. Ah, you bitch. Probably won't play this again. Now anyway, but well, this part is better than I thought it'd be. The other part is pretty shitty. What the hell do the T's do? That's just a jump. Does that kill everything on the screen? No. Where should I go? Crap, 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 crap. Ah! Game over. Oh, I guess I'm waking up. Yeah, maybe I'll give this another try some other time. The first level. Woohoo! I'm number one! I'm number one!